Second. Okay, so you are the lighting designer, correct?
Yeah,
hold on,
yeah.
Get you in the frame. So how does that work? Like, does Brian tell you the setup and then you design the lighting, or do you do it on site?
Yeah, so it's a little bit of both. He likes my eye, and
okay.
I of course appreciate what he's doing. And this is my third iteration of Doll Space. So,
oh wow, yeah.
I've kind of been around since the beginning.
So, okay.
I think that helps, and yeah.
Where did you learn how to do this?
High school, I got my start. Freshman year of high school, I worked my first professional gig as a light board op.
Oh, wow, really?
And that was
yeah.
it. That was
do you do theater and film?
Theater, film, and concerts, yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, and shows. Like, yep. Oh, okay. Where do you do music?
Just all around the world. Yeah.
Oh, really? That's
any,
so great.
Anywhere where they want to pay me.
How do you know Brian?
I've known Brian since 2007 with the Rock
okay.
School.
Oh, okay.
He used to come to Haverford, my high school. When I graduated college, I came back to work at the school.
Okay.
And he, of course, came in with the Rock School for the Nutcracker. Yeah, we've been friends ever since. And then I became the lighting designer for the Rock School. And then
so you do the lighting design here.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Wow.
And yeah, and then kind of just segued here. I'm
so
happy
to
help.
It's so great. So when you're doing something like where it's technical like this, instead of working with actors, I've asked everyone this, does it change what you do in any way?
There's definitely a different like mentality towards everything.
Okay.
I feel like I don't have to be as proper.
Oh, because you're working.
Yeah, because I'm working in a more laid back environment.
Okay.
And, yeah.
Yeah. No, that's really great. Thank you.